are you getting enough B12 vitamin? You might wonder about the harm of getting a low amount of B12 vitamin. According to a published case report, a 62-year-old man developed numbness and tingling in his hands over a period of 2 months. He experienced difficulty walking and severe joint pain. He began to turn yellow and gradually experienced shortness of breath. The reason behind this was a deficiency of B12 vitamin in his bloodstream. Since severe B12 vitamin deficiency can lead to deep depression, paranoia, hallucinations, memory loss, urinary incontinence, loss of taste and smell, and more, it can result in an even worse scenario. Now that we understand the importance of B12, let's find out how to address this deficiency. First, let's detail what B12 vitamin is. Before providing detailed information about B12 vitamin deficiency, we should understand the structure of this vitamin. Vitamins are mostly essential nutrients that are not produced by the body or are produced in insufficient quantities to prevent adverse effects if necessary. B12 is a water-soluble vitamin that plays an important role in the synthesis of incontinence. It is known that B12 vitamin synthesis is carried out in some parts of the small and large intestines, but the amount of this synthesis is quite low. In babies with B12 vitamin deficiency, tremors in the face, reflex problems, feeding difficulties, and irritation may occur. If B12 deficiency is not treated, unusual conditions such as growth problems occur. B12 vitamin deficiency has a serious risk of permanent nerve and brain damage. In individuals with B12 vitamin deficiency, the risk of negative outcomes such as psychosis, mania, and dementia is higher. Inadequate B12 vitamin also leads to anemia, also known as anemia. The most common symptoms of anemia include fatigue, shortness of breath, and irregular heartbeat. In individuals with anemia, tongue or mouth pain, unexpected weight loss, pale or yellowish skin, diarrhea, and menstrual problems may occur. B12 vitamin deficiency also makes the human body more susceptible to infection. B12 vitamin deficiency and folate anemia are commonly seen together and can be very difficult to distinguish from each other. The treatment of these cases may include B12 vitamin injections and folic acid tablets. Now let's look at the answer to your question, how can we get B12 without using medicine? Red meat contains high-quality protein, iron, and B12 vitamin. Beef and lamb meat, in particular, contain high amounts of B12. Offal, such as liver and kidneys, is extremely rich in B12. In addition, beef liver is high in other important vitamins such as vitamin A and folate. Seafood such as shellfish like mussels and oysters are particularly high sources of B12 vitamin. They are also rich in omega-3 fatty acids and other important minerals. Fish such as tuna, salmon, trout, and mackerel are excellent sources of B12. They are rich in omega-3 fatty acids, which makes them excellent choices for heart health. Dairy products such as milk, cheese, and yogurt are good sources of B12 vitamin as well as calcium and protein. Dairy products are especially useful for B12 absorption because this vitamin naturally binds with the protein in milk. Chicken meat is a good source of B12 vitamin, especially the liver. It is also known for its low fat content and high protein content. Enriched plant-based milks and substitutes such as soy, almond, oat, and coconut milk are usually enriched with B12. Vegan cheeses and meat substitutes can also contain B12 vitamin. Elderly adults should closely monitor their B12 intake.